Hey, Mr. Know-It-All is here. You know, your focus buddy who never smiles. I didn't know what to do with him, so I had him wait in your room.
Got it. Thanks. Well, Silence. Looks like you finally found a door you could open without me.
I'm glad it's there, actually. It kept me from having to mingle with the company you keep. But enough prattle. I believe you owe me an explanation, your plans for the Zenith base.
You're right. I do owe you. My spear in your throat for deceiving me again, at the Hades Proving Lab.
I doubt you asked me here for that kind of reckoning.
No. Right now, I need your help. So I'm giving you one final chance. But if you ever betray me again, I will kill you no matter what the circumstance. Understood?
Very well. Though we'll both face a decidedly short future if you can't get us inside that base.
Aloy, your other guest is here. She's, coming to you.
Thanks. Good timing. The truth is, I can't actually get us into the base. But she can.
The company you keep is even worse than I thought.
Not a fan of surprises, are you? Oh, look. That must be your little invention.
Does the weapon work? Without self-destructing?
Of course it does. I've eliminated the imperfections and greatly improved its design and output.
How can we be sure?
Care for a demonstration.
Enough, both of you. We're in this together, at least for now. Go talk to Erend. Tell him I said to give you rooms of your own. I'll come see you when I get a chance.
Oh, no. You first.
Better get everyone in the control room so Tilda can tell us what she knows about the Zenith base.